Early in the morning at 7:30 hours, we started our ignition of our Maruti Omni van. Now, we are taking our first major turn towards Anand, which is also known as the milk capital of India. On the way, we would see the construction work being held for brand new Mumbai-Delhi expressway which passes through Vadodara. On the way, we are crossing Sindh Road, a small check dam village on River Mahi. In the coming video, I intend to create a small video on Sindh Road, a small place to hang out with the family during the weekends. Now, we are passing through Anand district, a synonym of a milk revolution initiated by Dr. Varghese Kurian, the milkman of India. On the way, we would pass through Borsad, a small city and a municipality in Anand district. It is located around 17 kilometers from Anand. It is surrounded by the fertile Charutar region, which largely produces tobacco, banana, cotton, barley, and other agriculture crops. Borsad was the seat of Borsad Satyagraha in 1922 to 1923, which was led by Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, also known as Iron Man of India. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and his allies uncovered evidences suggesting that the police had joined hands with the local dacoits, even though the government prepared to levy a heavy major tax for fighting against these dacoits. Early in the morning at 7:30 hours, we started our ignition of our Maruti Omni van to head to our destination, which is one of the Union Territories and tourist destination of India, Diu, located near to the Saurashtra Peninsula of Gujarat state. On the way, we would be visiting various temples that came across our way. Please stay tuned with us, sir. On the way, we would see various construction work being carried out on the various highways that came along, whether it be Tarapur-Vasad Highway or Tarapur-Vatman Highway. Everywhere, the man at work, the red stoppage sign as well as roadblock symbols can be seen as a part of a progress in highway development in India. As we are from Vadodara, we started our journey, which covers approximately 440 kilometers towards Diu, which takes approximately 8 to 10 hours by car. Next, we stop by Sarangpur village in Botad district of Gujarat, where there is a famous Sri Hanuman Mandir, which is a Hindu temple that comes under Vartal Ghadi of Swaminarayan Sampradaya. It is the only Swaminarayan temple which does not have a murti of either Swaminarayan or Sri Krishna as the primary deity of worship. It is dedicated to Lord Hanuman in the form of Kastabhanjan, which means crusher of sorrows. The temple is among the more prominent ones in Swaminarayan Sampradaya. the idol of Hanuman, was installed by Sadhguru Gopal Swami. We would be taking you inside the temple in the next episode. Please stay tuned with this channel. Thank you for watching.